So there's a drain cock on the driver's side at the bottom of the radiator that I'm gonna loosen. And now we open up the radiator cap. I installed it completely back in there because if I don't, I'm afraid that I might forget to retighten it again. I love power tools. Thank you.
Thank you.